Hello, I think I'm gonna go turn on the light. Vlogmas means that you vlog every single day in December, but sometimes you're just so sick, you're just laying in bed, and actually in the couch, because up here it's just a little, the environment isn't too great for me. We technically, this is like the attic I've been sleeping in. We've been sleeping in for like my I've been sleeping in the attic like my whole life because I've lived in this house like my whole life. But see, I'm not lying. I've been so behind on YouTube stuff. Sometimes you just lay in bed because or on the couch because you just not really can't you know. So sick, you're not paying attention, you don't know what day of the week it is or how long you've been sick. Okay, so the story about this is look, I have a swollen face. We'll get to that in a minute. It hurts. Right now, my dad should be getting my prescription. But basically, I've been really sick. It's like not really. When I say really sick, people automatically, for some reason, in YouTube, everybody exaggerates. I say I'm really sick. They're like, "Oh no, you have cancer." No, I've got an ear infection and a cold. That's not, or possibly the flu, but that's not a big deal. Really, people, chill, chill out. Okay. But so you saw last yesterday on I put the little thing that said the days of the week, 'cause I'm pretty sure those are the right days. I'm not 100% sure. But that's what I know that the last one was Thursday 'cause I've been sick since Thursday. I knew that. And then I just like was laying around and I didn't know what day of the week it was. I didn't know. I knew where I was, but I didn't know how. I wasn't aware of the passage of time. I just like kind of changed my clothes whenever. I'm still kind of doing this. Change my clothes when I feel like they need to be changed, when they get dirty. Shower whenever I feel gross. And just, eat whenever I'm hungry and sleep whenever I'm tired. So I was like up at 5 o'clock in the morning and like sleeping during the day and just eating at random times. I'm still kind of doing that. So I've been sick since Thursday, and it is Tuesday. So Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. My 6 days, I was almost a week that I have been sick. So it like started out as a cold, and I was the only one sick, and then I like spread it to everybody. No, so now everyone's sick and tired and cranky, but. Lydia and Natalie seem to be starting to get better, but I'm not. I started to get worse. Nobody else had this. I started to like randomly get. Last night it was terrible. I had like pain right here. Not really here at all, but right here. This is my right side, and this is mirror image, this camera, but this is actually my right side. It was just terrible pain, and I was putting like a heating pad on it. Hold on, my dad's calling me. He was just calling to let me know he got my prescription. But yeah, so it started to hurt, and like I put a heating pad on it. I slept with that heating pad on because it made it feel a little bit better. And then I woke up and I look like a chipmunk. I wake up and it's like hurt so bad. I don't want to turn my head, and I'm like, "Mom, give me ibuprofen." And she gave me ibuprofen, and it's like, this is, oh, this is, and I look in the mirror, and it's swollen. I'm like, look like a chipmunk. So we go to the doctor, and basically, I just have an ear infection or something, and I don't know. I really wasn't with it too much during the doctor. I just kind of sat there, and mom answered all the questions. But something about fluid in my ears, ear infection, I got swollen glands. Should be fine by the Friday or Saturday or something. I don't know if I take this prescription stuff, some kind of antibiotic or whatever. I don't know, but I just really, our whole family is like everybody's sick except for my dad, pretty much. and just everybody just feels terrible. So it's just, I do not feel like vlogging, and there's nothing to vlog. And right now, I decided to pick up the camera and do this, explaining this video, last video will not be the one I just edited. It'll be another one I did with the cards. It's stupid. It's dumb. Like, this is my story. You know, like those videos that people used to do. I don't know. I don't know why I decided to do that. I just thought I don't know why I did that. You think of weird stuff when you're sick. I came up with some really weird video ideas, that I will film once I'm sick. But I think I'm gonna just take a break from Vlogmas for a little bit. I already have it. But, you know, like, say officially, like, because I was still uploading videos. I think I'm just gonna wait till I feel better, which, how much you wanna bet, by the time this gets uploaded, I'll be feeling fine. But I don't think I'm gonna film or edit, except for this and the other video, until I feel better. But to make up for it, I think going into the new year, since I haven't been vlogging I vlogged on Thursday and Friday, so today's Tuesday, correct? Tuesday? Yeah. So 3 days. I'll be vlogging in January for 3 days. I actually should write that down because I don't know if I'll remember. Log in January for 3 days, and we'll change that because it probably will be more than 3 days. However many days I don't vlog. But yeah, that's why I've been terrible with this vlog thing. Oh, what I was saying was I just feel like putting this, like vlogging this right now because it's one of the days that, well, starting to get a little dry from talking, but the days I feel like talking, and but some days my throat, sore throat, or some just periods of time my sore throat is so bad that I do not feel like talking, and I just don't wanna, I just communicate to people with grunts and points and text messages. So that's how I've been living for the past couple days. Hopefully I'll get better soon because I've got this medicine and stuff. Oh goodness, we'll see if I feel better on Friday, because I'm supposed to be singing at an American house, as we do it every, I think I mentioned it last Vlogmas, we do it every kind of like year. My friend from our old church, he used to be my Sunday school teacher, he arranges this this little program every year we do at the American house, and I really like it. I'm starting to like recognize the elderly folks who live there. You know, obviously they enjoy it a lot, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it. I don't know if I'm gonna be well enough to sing. I don't even know what we're singing. It's very, sometimes it's very last minute. So I've been talking for 5 minutes, which probably isn't good with this kind of sickness. So, bye.